इवैल्यूएट 4/9 माइनस 5/27. फर्स्ट गिवन इज 4/9 माइनस 5/27. ओके, नेक्स्ट. इन दिस फ्रैक्शन द डिनोमिनेटर इज 9. हियर द डिनोमिनेटर इज 27. द डिनोमिनेटर्स आर नॉट सेम. Whenever the denominators are not same, we should take LCM of them. So the LCM of 9 and 27. The first number is 9, 9 is 3, 3 is 9. The other number 27. When do we get 27 in 3 table? 3 9 is 27. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 1 is 3. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3, 3 is 9. Now here we have 1, so focus on to the other number, that is 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3, 1 is 3. We got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. That is 3 into 3 into 3. So 3 into 3, 9. Into 3, 27. Whatever LCM we got here, we should write here in this way. Okay, next. Here we have 9 in the denominator. Here we have 27. Now, 9 should change to 27. For that to happen, we should multiply by 3. Whatever number we are multiplying in the denominator, in the numerator also we should multiply by the same number. So 4 into 3, 12. Negative symbol as it is. Here we have 27. Here also 27. Both the numbers are same. So we don't need to multiply any number to this. So we should write the numerator as it is. That is 5. Now you subtract. 12 minus 5 is 7 by 27. We cannot simplify this fraction. So this is our answer. Am I clear?